high school.
Good morning, how are you? Good.
The next stop is for EA's E as an echo.
That's a stand, he's gonna sit down.
That's a stand.
Okay. Seeing all these folks that push down for security and all that, pop the train out.
Yep.
This is the normal way to come in.
The next stop is for domestic
passengers.
Please
Oh man, look at the sunrise. Absolutely beautiful. Hotel number?
Yeah.
Here we go. He's five. All right, have a wonderful day. Thanks.
Yes, sir.
And Union Alpha. Well, I guess there's a new school. And when I was leaving Boston this week, I don't know.
Hi.
everyone. This is flight 360 service to DC.
If it loses power, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit.
It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, oxygen masks will drop from the panels above your seat and inside the lavatories. Reach up and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Remove any face covering and place the mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic strap over your head and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Flip the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, attach it to the buckle in front, and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest.
For children under 35 pounds, place the vest around their waist and secure the strap between the legs. See your safety card for more information. Additional life vests for in-lab children are in marked compartments at the front and rear.
And from all of our crew, thank you for flying with Delta.
Right, Lima Charlie, standard taxi.
service takeoff.
R-9-4, clear to go 27 right, Delta 980.
Delta 380, line up to good morning, runway 27 right, Lima Charlie, line up Blake.
Delta 380, line up to the waist, 27 right, Lima Charlie.
Football, only 27 right, clear to take off.
RNF football, clear to take off, 27 right, Delta 380.
service will descend into DC. Please ensure all of your carry-on items are properly secured and your seatbelts are securely fastened. May continue to use your Wi-Fi on your mobile. Thank you. pleasure to welcome to Washington, D.C. Currently, the local time is 11:16. Please remain seated with seatbelts securely fastened and all of your carry-on items thrown until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain is landing. You may continue to use your small handheld mobile devices until we are safely parked at the gate. Before you leave the aircraft, we ask you to check your seating area, which includes the overhead bins, the floor area, and your seat pockets. For any item that you brought with you on board, please don't forget to take those with you as you are deplaning. And you are invited to download and use the Flight Delta app for any future travel needs, including checking in for other flights or managing SkyMiles accounts. We'd like to say on behalf of Delta and all of our worldwide partners, thanks for flying with us. We appreciate you. We look forward to seeing you again on a future Delta flight. Enjoy the rest of your day. Prepare for rapid cross-check and all call.
Hoping we would get on that river visual.
Yeah. River visual's fun.